Right, we're back with Steel Rising. I'm kind of playing this a day ahead because if you pre-ordered it, you get to play it literally a day ahead. So far, this is the prologue of the whole game. I pretty much went through the first beginning of it, hence the prologue, to learn the tutorials, the fighting style, the way the enemies work, and it's completely new to me. I will admit that. So far, I'm having fun playing it. This is only the prologue. I'm still playing through the rest of it as we speak and editing other videos such as the Gundam and various other One Piece videos. Just to be clear on my schedule, this is part two of the three-part schedule that I got from August to September. But enough of that. Steel Rising is pretty much raw. Enjoy this video as much as you can. Like, comment, subscribe. Also, too, as well, I got to get me some new headphones, so the audio will sound like echoey, chalky, or whatever have you. Just bear with the audio. Just try to tune out as much as I did and enjoy. And also, a little difficulty with my capture card that I got. I'm working on getting a new one, too, as well, so enjoy that, too. So this is the save data. Oh, fuck.
Oh, pardon. You know, actually, I think I'm in no mood for games right now. How much longer are we to be kept here? Or we just simply watch as Paris burns from afar?
The rabble are rioting. This is the price to be paid for spoiling the masses.
You don't understand, Gabrielle. The king sent us here long before the city went up in flames. He knew what was about to transpire. I think he is somehow involved in these events.
Oh, come now, Marie. True, he can be misguided and somewhat short-tempered at times, but he's no Nero.
Then why have we been given no news for so long? Les enfants, Gabrielle. The children.
They'll soon be out of harm's way. I am most certain of it. Monsieur Clary will take good care of them. For now, at least, we are safe.
Safe? Vraiment? Where are the Chateau Guards?
We are still protected. The king just preferred to use a different sort of guard.
Guards? Or jailers? They won't even let us leave this room, Gabrielle. The king? He has lost his mind to grief. First our darling, Sophie. Then our beloved son. My poor sweet angel. They didn't let me say goodbye. I wasn't even allowed to see him. Sir Father. Something inside me is crying out, telling me he's still of this world. At times, I think I hear him calling to me. I'm so afraid.
What do you fear, my queen?
Everything. Everything horrifies me. The king's wrath. His army of indefatigable automats that Monsieur de Vaucanson has built for him. The charlatans who advise him, who are now more powerful than ministers. What happened to my son? What will happen to the children that God has deigned to leave in my care?
I won't let any harm come to them. This I promise you.
But how? Do you not see that we're prisoners here?
All is not lost. You forget about the one automat that is not hostile to us. This new bodyguard of yours.
What the fuck? You can try. Wait a minute. Okay. You can pretty much dress him. British Nick. Like a British nigga. The face is like. Oh, I can create a Harriet Tubman. Like Doja Cat with a wig. Alright, well, let's go with the default. Now. Alright, character class. Starting class, body of work, heavy weapon, special move, block, petrification. Alright, so we get a bodyguard, gen, petrification. Bodyguard, genification, body of work. Alright. So, let's see. Okay, genification, body of work. This is projectiles, temporarily immobiles, an enemy. Bodyguards, delayed. Rely. Bodyguards rely on strength to withstand hits and deal heavy physical damage to the enemies. Durability plus 3. Durability increase health and balance. Engineering plus 2. Engineering increase. An effect of outcome. Oh wow, affliction and chances of finding loot. Okay. Okay, the Hellbird. Basically, it's a heavy weapon, special move, range attacks, explosive grenades, projectiles that knocks over an enemy. Range attacks, damage is 64. Soldiers are strong fighters and can wield heavy weapons to perform powerful physical attacks. So your power is 3, so power increase physical damage and impact. Big increase endurance and critical damage inflicted on enemies. Okay. Dancer. That shit we saw in the trailer. Light weapon, special move, block. Explosive projectile that can ignite enemies. It's a flame grenade. Shield, special moves, damage 52. Dancer is a highly resilient and can chain attacks together in quick successions to immobilize enemies and inflict critical hits. Agility 3 plus agility increase in mobilization damage and physical damage. Burgers 2. Okay, Alchemist. Is that a fucking cross gore, but you got fucking batons? Light weapons, special move weapons infused with frost for a few seconds. Vital, it can neutralize enemies. Alchemy attacks, alchemy favorite weapons and can ignite a freezer, electrocute their enemies, and can persist elemental afflictions. Elemental alchemy. Elemental alchemy can decrease the damage. Just wow. Alright, let's go with the dancer. Just I can be combo heavy. Oh, okay, never mind.
This machine that is now somehow able to speak. Understand what we say to it?
Wow.
C'est terrifiant.
Okay.
Yes, but it is loyal to you. That's all that matters. If it managed to escape the chateau, it could be your eyes and ears in Paris.
And oh, my controller's green.
The other automats were to go after it?
You won't attempt anything foolish. I cannot lose you, Gabrielle. Not now. Aegis?
Madame.
The king must be stopped.
The very kingdom is at stake.
Go and find Vaucanson at his workshop. Nil les Invalides. He surely holds the secret to these.
Damn, a female, let's go.
And perhaps he will know something about the death of my son.
How am I to leave the chateau grounds, madame?
Go to the riverbank, at the far side of the grounds. From there, you can take a boat to Paris.
You wanted to find Vaucanson? Vraiment? What if he is the one who is responsible for this unrest?
What Vaucanson has done, ma chère, only Vaucanson can undo.
In the Queen's drawing room, reach the banks of Saint. Investigate the death. Fuck. What the best? All right, let's get some mechanics going on. The camera. Okay, simple enough. Lock on, switch targets, dodge, okay. R1 is light attack and R2 is heavy. Hold R2 to charge a heavy. What about the X1? Oh, this is gonna get taken used to. Quick access belt. You can assign consumables to the quick access belt so you can use it anytime. Go to the inventory to assign oil. Disassembly token. This token allows Aegis to return to the last festal carriage she visited. It is reusable, however, all analysis is false for its use. Wow.
What?
Each weapon has an attack or a defense move. L1. Oh god. Can you read the fuck dead? This damn PlayStation control is so fucking new. You still kind of hear the clicking. That, like, they're literally forcing you to play like that. Like, there's no point in basically changing the controls. Unless I'm missing something. Aegis light weapons are inflicted with immobilization damage. Shown in
Immobilization gauge. When the gauge is filled, the enemy temporarily immobilized. Leave it there. For critical hit. Damn it. Overheating and rapid cooling. Actions consume endurance when Aegis runs out of endurance. Her gear is overheated. She can no longer perform any of the following actions. Attack, jump, dodge, and sprint. When overheated, you can trigger rapid cooling triangle, which can instantly restore the amount of endurance depending on your time. However, this inflicts a certain amount of force damage shown in the cage. What? Oh, fuck. Yeah, this is a game. I definitely gotta get used to fucking playing. Yay! Activating vessels create checkpoints where Aegis will be repaired if she breaks. Here Aegis can upgrade abilities. Upgrade equipment, obtain equipment, like outfits, weapons, consumable. Shit, don't I get like pre-order bonus? Badass, yeah. Man, these are just weaker people.
Attack.
Oh shit. Lock onto a target and approach slowly behind the enemy. When red indicator appears, stealth attack. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm at the riverside, dude. You have a tail model. You can assign a larger slot of the same level from the model.
Fuck!
The Swiss Guard. Mats that replaced them.
Governor confirms that no command was given to replace your company with a detachment of Autonauts. I therefore urge you until further notice to keep your distance from these machines and to inform you of any signs of hostility. Do not engage unless Her Majesty Queen is in danger of forces I am out. Special rules. Each weapon has an attack and defense of special rule abilities. Defeat the unstable rule now to activate this vestment.
I gotta fight.
Say what?
Fuck!
Back to war, really? Fuck. You fucking bitch ass tree.
Shit.
Oh, I got a monster key.
Cool.
Modules! This is gonna have some nuts in it. Anyone's way, you have acquired a compass. You can assign the compass to quick access belt so you can use it anytime to see the way your destination is equipped at.
The riverbank is just beyond this wood.
assassin.
You have enough to upgrade to put it in.
Oh shit.
Wrong thing to press.
Stop.
Here's the river.
Okay, up here.
This boat will take me to Paris.
Stop resonation. Okay,
so just like the enemy's weapon, these can be used.
I'm out of caps. That's new. Wait, I'm out of caps? Oh, this shit is not infinite.
I'm such a bad man. Travel to Paris. That was a good ass tutorial. Crash course. I wonder if there's a module on here that allows you to recover your energy over time. They gotta be.